So do you see who finished the tutorial? Yeah, I can see it. It shows me IDs. Hasn't said you yet. You have 1 week from today, Todd. Yes, I believe so. I need to double check later. What's up, Hadoko? There was the VGL today. You might play it. Yes, we got 3-0'd by... who was it? F4? Oh no, it was ELL today. Do you see the progress bar after the tutorial is finished? What do you mean? T'as pas mis l'overlay, Todd, comment ça? Oh! My bad. Damn, I forgot my farm with all of this. All of this discourse. Yeah, I closed the W3 booster, obviously it didn't work in that other game I was playing. Oh my god, these guys work together to get a lassie, this is bullshit. So basically, when you creep this and then they see it, they creep this and then they go here to prevent you from expanding. So because of that whole mind game, I know that it's very unlikely to know that I'm gonna have gone there, and he's gonna be there on time to defend against it. So I went for that extra camp. It's a little greedy, but if I can creep it like this easily, it's pretty good for me because then I have access to Schrader and. Sadly, he might send something here and kill that. Let's see, I'm gonna send the peasant away. Kinda gonna hide that away for a sec. I'm gonna get defense. So my expo is like delayed, but it's not the end of the world. Yeah, it's nice that he left, because now I can complete it immediately after he leaves. Perfect for me. And he's probably looking for me at the expo, but I'm not there. Now I'm gonna be, and he's gonna be. So now he's gonna be the important part where I need to do well. Oh, he covered that actually. Interesting. Did he TP? Fuck! What do you stop? No, he didn't TP. I just stopped like a fucking dummy. Lotod ring. Ready for action. Well, yes, my liege. I made so many peasants. Yeah, I'm not playing super well, but not the worst either. Like, the idea was good, but just the execution here has been really weak so far this game. Thank you guys for completing the tutorial. Actually, I don't even need the Shredder now. I got too many peasants almost. I need that tower to finish at any cost. Oh shit. That's close. Gods! Why is it so hard to surround undeads nowadays? Oh, that's because they grew a fucking brain. And they understand that with Unholy Aura, you should never get surrounded anyway. Ended up being fucking garbage. Clearly. Damn. I went to Elemental Zai so fast from that many fiends. I think still getting Shredder here is okay. You need too much wood, basically, it's insane. Pit Lord or no Pit Lord yet? Okay, Pit Lord. Let me get one surround, one time. Oh no, what the f- No, mate, what the? This is insanity! I can't get one, not one surround! What the fuck, guys? Please attack, fucking Shredder. Now problem is that my wood's gonna suck.
Well, upgrade.
He has no coil. I'll take that! Makes you think how this game would have been if I had walled off better here, but I would never find a way to wall off my main really well and be sealed off everywhere. But there's always going to be one weakness, like one chink in your armor, basically. It's never happened that I had a game and like, yeah, I'm sealed off everywhere. But I think it's the secret to Undead Against Human if you're going to play that style. You can't have any weak spots anywhere. It's fucking crazy how that works. I think rebuying another Shredder here is like the best thing I can do, basically. For some reason he's not doing mids. Oh shit. Honestly, I don't know if his best move here is pushing. Damn, I can't reach that guy. I don't think killing the barracks is the best move either. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. So tanky, Jesus Christ. Did he saw me somehow? It shall be done. Job done. Lady Lord, you require my assistance. We have them down. I mean, I already got the center item. Sucks. He's made zero wagons. Really no respect for the potential for tanks here. That was lame.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
You require my assistance. Well,
our forces are under attack.
What is it now?
What is it?
Well, get on. Perfect.
So we don't have many fiends left, right? I think I'm gonna get some flying machines and clear out this air out of the way.
What's the flight plan?
Yeah, lift up!
Okay, we go.
Well,
as you wish.
How are you doing?
What is it?
What?
Ready to go. Our forces are under attack.
I await your command.
Get on. Well,
it's you.
Oh, it's you. Get on.
I'm coming through! Move it! Move him away!
Well,
you hardly would be.
Your honor's complete.
Get on.
Where to?
What? Forces are under attack!
Move it!
How are you doing? Well, get on. What?
For
I'm coming through!
Oh, it's you!
One more.
Move him away!
That's what I'm talking about.